then.
We're out of makeup. Too bad, no time.
Are you sure your plan is going to work, Dina?
Of course. And you said you were on board.
Only if you help me do my homework for a week.
Then us too. You're going to help us with our homework?
Well, then we'll see. Here's the plan. You two go and see Priscilla. Skip, you act as if you were Dustin Carrot Cake and give her a fake interview.
That is the most genius plan I've ever heard.
Enough time wasting, let's go! Why haven't you come out yet? That's all
cute.
Listen,
Dustin!
Did you
see Miss Camilla? Oh, it's been such a long time.
Calimero! It's him!
What's he doing with Hop?
Yeah.
color of my favorite bathing suit? What a strange question. Blue polka dots.
Okay. And pajamas. What are your favorite pajamas? Gina! Can't you explain? I'm interviewing Dustin Carrot Cake. Why? Besides, I'm almost finished. You know very well that this was my interview.
Right. Well, young ladies, I should get going. I have...
Oh, no, please, Mr. Carrot Cake. Don't leave.
No,
Father, I told you to interview them. I even have pictures. Jump, have a moment.
No, first you've got to
help
my homework.
But, John, Dina is one class below you. She'll never be able to help you study.
Huh? Oh, yeah, he's right. No homework, no pictures.
John, I need those pictures.
I said no.
Give them here, come on.
Well, I'm running late. Voice. What's your name?
Me? My name is...
Her name is Priscilla, and she's your biggest fan. You know, she works for the school paper. Nothing would make her happier than if you answered some questions.
Sure thing. As long as you don't ask about pajamas.
Mr. Kempkin, firstly, I'd like to ask you where you get your inspiration.
Oh, it's simple, I guess. I just... about the people I love, like my family, for example, or my friends.
Extra, read all about it. Dustin Carrot Cake exclusive. In our very